Now we have an ass!
Yes, getting away!
Who would be next?
Close ranks, bring her down!
Jump down! Hurry!
She's not alone!
Our ranks grow by the hour.
And our troubles with them.
You all right?
Thank you.
I'm Vaughn. And this is Balthier, and hey! What's your name?
Amalia.
Amalia, huh? Nice to meet you.
There were others with me. I'm sorry. No.
Now, isn't that impressive?
Don't get any ideas. I said it's mine.
I'm afraid the jury's still out on that one.
You stole that?
Yeah.
Have you finished? When the guards don't report in, they'll come looking for us.
If they aren't already.
You should come with us. Better than being by yourself.
Very well.
What's wrong with her?
You have a lot to learn before we even get started on your thievery.
What's that mean?
The situation requires I accept such help as I find, though it be from thieves. I shall accompany you until we find my companions, no longer.
Let's think of her as a guest, then. Unlike Fran or myself, our guest probably won't be taking orders from anyone anytime soon, and she'll leave when she pleases. So we keep to our affairs and she to hers. I doubt we'll find her wanting in valor, being such an upstanding member of the Insurgents.
Resistance. Well, what are we waiting for?
Stand where you are.
Now's not the time. Better than a common assassin.
These people have done nothing. Release them.
What are you doing?
Don't interrupt me. I'm thinking.
Wait!
Where'd you
go? He didn't know what he was
doing.
You have to let him go. You have to.
Pinello. Sorry. That dinner will have to wait.
I told you.
That's enough!
Leave him alone!
Hold on to this for me, would you? Just until I bring Varn back.
On your feet, you, over here!
All right. Edgy, aren't we?
It's Balthier, my brother.
What does that philanderer think he's doing? I was to kill Balthier, not those apple-pated Imperials.
I brought you some of those flowers you like. Galbana lilies. Remember? You always said how they smelled nice and how pretty they were. Remember? The king. Did you? Were you really a part of it? Even if you were, Captain Bosch must have tricked you into it.
You're awake.
Where are we?
Prison. Where else? More a dungeon, but it's really all the same. Relax, it's just a corpse. Jump at every little thing down here and you'll wear yourself out.
It's not even a
proper dungeon. They just sealed off the bottom level of the fortress. Take a look around. We're not the first they've thrown down here.
Where's Fran?
She's off trying to find us a way out. Remember what curiosity killed? Just a friendly word of advice. This is all the water we've got. I'd save your strength if I were you.
He was defenseless.
You are disappointed.
Something stinks in here, all right? I've changed my mind. This is no dungeon, it's a sty. I said you're the one that stinks, Hamshanks. Hear me now? You all right, Fawn?
It's a rubber shredder!